Okay, next today I will discuss about the what is IPR, what are the IPR issues in cyber processing units. Okay, in your cyber processing units. Okay, next I will discuss about the what is the IPR? Next, what is IPR? Okay, IPR. IPR. Okay. Intellectual property rights. Okay. Intellectual property rights. Okay. IPR is the intellectual property rights. Okay. Infringement is an infringement. And what is the infringement? infringement is the cases of the patent and copyright are the trademarks. Okay, what is the infringement? Infringement is includes trademarks, copyrights, like that. Okay, the trademarks includes the infringement. Okay, infringement includes, what is the infringement? Includes patents. Patents, copyrights, okay, patents, copyrights, and trademarks, and trademarks. Okay, these are the IPRs. Okay, and next one is the next, we have discussed about the next we have discussed the cyber crimes and the cyber securities. What is the cyber crimes? A crime that is involves, what is this, this crime? It involves the uses of computer devices and the internet is known as a cyber crimes. Okay, cyber crime is individuals and uses to computer devices and the internet is also known as a cyber crimes. And cyber crimes can be committed to against the individuals or the group. It can also be committed to against the government and private organizations. It may be intended to the harm. Sometimes it is a replication to physical harm or even to mental harm. Okay, and cyber crimes can be used to direct harms or the indirect harms to have the viruses is to cyber crimes causes the loss of the billions of USD every year. Can loss of billions of uses in millions. And however, the largest threats of the cyber crime is a financial security of the individuals as well as the governments. And types of cyber crimes. What are how many types of the cyber crimes? Okay, fine. Next one is the types of cyber crimes. Types of cyber Let's discuss about the major types of the cyber crimes. First one is a hacking. Okay, first one is a hacking. It is a illegal practice by which is the hackers to break the computer security systems of the someone for the personal internet. Okay, someone is a personal internet. Next one is the unwanted mass surveillance. Okay, is the mass surveillance leads to surveillance of the substitution of the fraction of the groups of the people by the authorized, okay, and authority of the, especially for the security purposes. And but if someone does, it is for the personal internet, it is a considered to cyber crimes. Okay, this is the second one is the hacking committed, and next one is the unwanted mass. Okay, unwanted mass surveillance is such a main. This is the first one, and second one is the third one is the children pornography. Okay. It is one of the most high-risk crimes that can be basically practices access to the world children are the sexual based on the rights to be in the upload uploading the internet. Okay, this is the result. And next one is a chill bromine. Okay, chill bromine. And next one is a chill. Chill bromine. Chill bromine. This is a practice of the establishing and the emotional connections within the children, especially for the purpose of the children transcripting the and the children productions. And next one is the copyright infringements. And next one is the copyright infringements. Okay. Okay, what is the copyright infringement? It is the someone infringement someone's in the protected the copyrights without the permission and the publishing that it is the own name, it is the known as a copyright infringement. And next one is a money laundering. Okay, money laundering. Money by the individuals or organization is known as a money laundering. And it is a difficulty involved the transfer of the money through the foreign based on the legal businesses. In other words, it is a practice of transferring the indigenous. And next one is a cyber extortion. Okay, cyber extortion. Okay, when the hacker to someone is an email used to compute the system and damages the money to restrict the system, it is known as a cyber extortion. And cyber terrorism. And the next one is a cyber terrorism.
Networks. Okay.
one is a proxy. What is the VPN versus proxy? I have discussed about the VPN versus proxy. In fact, of the internet could be security based if you don't follow any security recommendations. For computing the personal devices and the smart home devices where under the near to constant the attackers from the various hacking threats like the ransom of the botnets. Okay, and so if you are create about the security, then you might be think about the settings. And VPN is a VPN or the proxy service. What is a VPN or a proxy service? VPN versus proxy. It is the differences of the which is a botnet. Okay, most users do confuses between the VPN and proxy service. And VPN and the proxies to the some things, but is the thing to the difference. And what is the about proxy means? Proxy server is at the access way. Proxy means is exactly read. Okay, proxy is acts as a read. The proxy servers is act as the middleman between the website your hosting and the your DNS. And proxy servers force your internet and the traffic to the middleman which is used to connect with your host servers. And in the way of proxy servers, it mocks your real internet protocol addresses, makes appears of the organization from the different locations. And proxy servers is useful to unlock the geos. Okay, unlock the geos. Okay, and downside the proxy don't encrypt your traffic between your computer and the proxy server. And that means the proxy is the loss of valuable of the security friends because anyone could the traffic. And next one is the VPNs. What is the question about the VPNs? Okay, the VPN is unlike the proxies, is a VPN also reducing your internet traffic to the remote servers. Okay, unlike the proxy server works on the application level, VPNs works on the operation and the operating system level. That means the VPN redirect all your traffic whenever the organization to from the your web browsers. Okay, how we backdoor applications. Okay, these are all of the VPNs. Next, the VPN is also a VPN, right? Proxy is a computer. Okay, thank you so much.